For this problem, let's find the perimeter of a trapezoid with sides measuring 22 meters, 13 meters, 32 meters, and 13 meters. Well, the perimeter of a trapezoid is just simply the sum of the sides. So we'll take 22 plus 13 plus 32 plus 13. And if we add those up, we get what? 35 plus 45 will be 80 meters. So the perimeter of our trapezoid is 80 meters.